morning, I'm Echo, and today I'm going to show you how to make a homemade hummus.
My easy homemade hummus recipe is ultra creamy, smooth, and light. It's high in protein and fiber. Serve it with crunchy veggies for dipping, and you got yourself a nutritious snack. It's great for breadsticks and warm pita breads. So, let's get started!
Good morning, I'm Echo, and welcome to Echo's Kitchen!
Here are the ingredients. We're gonna need some chickpeas, dash of ground paprika, tahini, ground cumin, some extra virgin olive oil, fresh lemon juice, garlic, a little bit of water, and some salt to taste. Using a food processor, combine the tahini and lemon juice and process for a minute. Add the cumin, salt, olive oil, and chickpeas. Process for 30 seconds. Then, scrape the sides and bottom of the bowl, then process for another 30 seconds. Slowly add 2 to 3 tablespoons of water until you reach the perfect consistency. If the hummus is still too thick with tiny bits of chickpeas, add some more water and process for another 30 seconds. I like it when there's a bit of chunks left, so this consistency is perfect for me. When done, transfer into a serving bowl. My homemade hummus is great with warm pita breads. And if you'd like to learn how to make homemade pita bread, you can check out my Facebook page or YouTube channel for the complete recipe. Drizzle with olive oil and dash of paprika. I like to make big portions because hummus can be stored in an airtight container in the fridge for up to 1 week or freeze it up for up to 4 months. There you have it, our homemade hummus. Serve it with breadsticks or warm pita bread. Enjoy!
Thank you for watching. Please like and share this video. I will post more cooking vlogs every week, so I hope you will share my Facebook page to your friends, and please consider to subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. Thank you for your support, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!